Oh, and that's got him. Marsh trying to loft away on the onside. And a very important wicket there from Wayne Daniel.
Well, Ian Chappell was just highlighting the big gap down a fine leg, and that enticed Rodney Marsh to go for that rather ambitious shot. Looking for the big gap, he played right across it, gave it the lift of the head, and back goes that middle stump, and not a good shot from Rod Marsh.